Rhys Henry, 18, tight dead.
The Aberavon setup is just a lot more clinical and a lot more detail than the age grade setup. The smaller details, there's a lot of focus on it. My first year, it's been tough so far. Just adapting to just bigger men who are technically good as well as having the size. It was always an aim play for Aberavon. Just coming from Carmarthen, just bring local boys through, and it was always an aim and just keep progressing rugby and hopefully onto the next stage. But like, I know I got a lot of time to develop, a lot of time to learn, and Aberavon is probably the place to do it. I just want a regular spot in the 23, hopefully push for a starting spot, and just regular, consistent performances at a high level. 2017-18 season tickets are out now.